7th, the engineer stayed with his locomotives, like a captain of a sinking ship, hoping to ride it out. In a last-ditch effort, he throws the engines into reverse.